My name is Magnus Lisell, and I am the Research and Development Manager here at Zellner Dampers. And today I'm going to talk about our new product, Struct Pro, which is a seismic damper for bridges and structural buildings. The damper right now is in a state of being certified according to the EN 15129, which is the seismic standard. And we are doing this in a large laboratory in Italy. The reason we send the product to Italy is because in their laboratory they have this capacity of high velocity input and at the same time very high forces and simulate an earthquake shaking.
Your center is the European Center for Training and Research in Earthquake Engineering. And since 2005, we have been testing in the laboratory hundreds of different kinds of structures and non-structural elements to check their resilience against the earthquake. Seismic dampers are devices that are able to protect the structures. They act with a mechanism of energy dissipation, so the energy introduced by an earthquake in the structure is mainly dissipated by these devices, and this is a mechanism that protects the structure itself from damage and to keep the operability of the structure itself. EN 15129 is the European standard for testing seismic isolation devices and is commonly adopted in all European countries. The dampers to be installed in all European countries need to be certified according to this standard, so this is a compulsory requirement. The device is subjected to a series of tests to prove its compatibility with the structure on which it will be installed. So, for example, it has to provide a very low resistance for thermal displacement of the structure, while in case of strong shakes due to an earthquake, it has to react in a certain precisely controlled manner. So all these are requirements that are proved during these tests. The tests are being performed right now, so once they will be performed, the results will be firstly analyzed by us, by your center, then they will be assessed by the certification body, and once the CE mark is released after the test, this means that this is the proof that the device has achieved matched all the requirements.
The validation of a new product is quite important, and we don't want the baby sicknesses to be carried by our customer. We would like to solve it beforehand if we release the product. The application of bridges is not new to us. We have been working for the last 20 years in stay cable dampers, and we are today installed on maybe a total around 50 bridges all over the world. So the step doing the seismic damper is more being more of a complete supplier. We have focused a little bit on high strength steel when we designed this damper in order to be able to reduce the size of it, mainly for handling purposes. We hope that we are competitive. We hope that our advantages with a lower weight will also be something on the plus side. The life cycle to avoid leakage, 50 years of no maintenance is something that we have to guarantee. So yes, we hope that we have a chance to squeeze in there.